Dan Holman, a 2-1 defeat in the cruelest of circumstances. Just some of your thoughts on that performance for us.
Obviously disappointing. I think we played well. Obviously they pass it well, and you have to be patient. Gaffer set up a shape and changed it, and I thought we mostly dealt with it well. But you know, it's really disappointing to concede in the last minute. Need to concentrate all the way through, and disappointing really.
It is a cruel game at times, because in large spells of the second half and even in the first half, you know, shots did dominate, and it is a cruel game.
Yeah, we had a lot of chances. Their keepers made a lot of saves. Another day, a few go in, and maybe we win it comfortably, but you know, we didn't, and you know, we just got to pick ourselves up. We know we played well. There's still a lot of promising things to take out of it, and good performances, so just got to go again.
There are some aspects in the game that do change games. There were two penalty appeals for the home side in the second half. What was your view on the penalty appeals?
The first one, I think it was a definite penalty. You know, I think if, unless the lad doesn't touch him, if he touches him from behind, it's a penalty, no matter what happens. If he makes contact with him, whether it's saved or whatever, it's a penalty, because, you know, he's not got his shot away clearly. The second one, I think it might have been outside. Is that Brett's one?
Yes.
Pulled on his shoulder, yeah. I think it might have been outside. The box has the initial pull, but he's not even give that. But, you know, it's difficult for referees. You know, they've got to make quick decisions. And, you know, he did well overall. But, you know, it's crucial that, you know, you want to get them. But
you scored your first goal for the club today. You've now had a week to train and settle down with the squad. How have you settled in at all, Shot Town?
Yeah, it's brilliant. The lads are great. Enjoying my time, good to score, but obviously disappointing result. You want to score and win, but yeah, hopefully I can carry on, and yeah, I'm really enjoying it.
That sets the mark now, doesn't it? You've got a platform to build on now.
Yeah, definitely. It's always nice to get your first goal, especially as a striker, and hopefully I can keep going and score more.
The FA Cup draw was made on Monday night, and it's Portsmouth away. I suppose as professionals, that's not on your mind until this week, and it was all gates in this week.
Oh yeah, of course. The league's very important. You know, you can't, obviously it's great to get a good team, a big club in the cup, but you've got the league's important, and you've got to take every game as it comes. We look to Portsmouth now and hopefully get a result there.
Gateshead are always a tough side to beat, as that shows with their away record. So, you know, today was a tough game, wasn't it?
It was tough. Like, we knew it was going to be tough. We knew they were a strong side, but we had to be patient. And like I said before, we had a lot of chances. And another day, I think we could win that comfortably. Not comfortably, but obviously it's going to be a tough test, but if a few of our chances go in, you know, I think it could be a different score, but it wasn't. But we, like I said, we've got to go again.
A couple of players went off with knocks. I suppose it's nice now to have a week before you play Portsmouth to sort of regroup, and hopefully some of the players can get fit in time.
Yeah, I'm sure they will be. Obviously look after themselves over the weekend, and then come in, I'm not sure the schedule next week, but we'll prepare for there, whether they need to rest and recover. But it's key that everyone looks after themselves, obviously. I'm sure they will.
The cup game must be something you're eagerly anticipating now. There's going to be a mass following of Shots fans in a Hampshire derby. Just sort of sum up your feelings ahead of that game, because you are allowed to play, aren't you?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, I played in the first tie against Torquay. It's exciting, you know. It's exciting for the club, for the fans, for the players. We'll just go there and, you know, do as we, you know, always do since I've been here. Work hard and hopefully get a result. That's the main thing.
And from a personal point of view, is it the first time you've sort of played at a stadium like that with the crowd the Portsmouth have behind them?
Yeah, obviously. Played a few games with good crowds, but I know Portsmouth fans are particularly up for it, as are older Shots, so I'm sure it'll be a good clash, and I'm looking forward to it.
Well done on getting your goal today. Thanks for joining me, Dan.
Thanks a lot.